everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is me, Shani, back again with another video. Today's video is based on a product of ROOP MANTRA Ayurvedic medicinal face cream. Now this works as a borrowline for your skin. It works as a borrowline or a antiseptic cream for your skin. People having a cut or a scar mark left on the face can use this. This is my first time purchase of ROOP MANTRA Ayurvedic cream because my borrowline got finished up, so I thought to try another antiseptic cream for my face. Like people who have shaved and got the cut or the scar, like male, female, both can use it in any sort of way they can. You can use it as a, no, I don't think so, you can use it as a fairness cream. It is like an Ayurvedic medicinal cream. You can use it either at night in order to work, let that medicine effect into it work onto your face, but it is not a fairness cream. So it is just a medicinal cream and it is a complete Ayurvedic skin health solution for entire family. It says use for 3 weeks and you will see the result. And yeah, I'll definitely, my mother always loves ROOP MANTRA products, so I'm sure that she'll be using this one again. So I'll not be getting that much opportunity to use this one. So yeah, it is 100% paraben free. Now like paraben, we're hearing that most of the product are containing paraben in news channel. We have been hearing that paraben really works as a harmful content for your skin. So this is a 100% paraben free product. It is mentioned here. I hope you can see it. Now where is the hologram? Yeah, here is the hologram. I'm happy again. I am happy in dealing with a good and a trusted dealer because the hologram is there. What all can I say, you people? Yeah, all the medicinal Ayurvedic properties are mentioned here. Now one thing I can say you, that most of the antiseptic cream contains chemical, but this contains Ayurvedic property. Like it is 100% chemical free also. Only aloe vera, green kumari, haldi, gajar, nimbu are there, mint is there, pudina is there. So like I think this is the only first product, Ayurvedic product, which works as an antiseptic cream containing all the Ayurvedic properties into it. Yeah, this is all I can see. Now let me open what sort of tube it is. It is again a plastic rubber sort of tube. It doesn't contain that hard tube that you need to press and take out the last left quantity also. No, it is not issue in this case of tube. Now I'm opening this. It smells like a borrowline and a Himalaya brand product. Yeah, I'm happy, but it has more of like a scent, tulsi sort of smell to it, which gives this cream a unique smell identity, and it has a creamy texture, a creamy color texture into it. Yeah, I'll not be wasting this by showing you all. I'm sorry, I'm being selfish because I don't like to waste medicinal thing in just taking out, spreading here and wasting my investment and medicine into each and everywhere. So if you want to know this product well, if you want to try this out, then please buy it for your own, see the result, let me know. And what all you want to know from me, then that also let me know. Like and subscribe, hit the bell icon, and please comment below so that I can know how much you people are liking my video, liking my channel. And I'll meet you next time with another video. Bye bye.